My man. Hey, bro. I want to make sure you understand that your story is not a basketball story. It's a life story. And this weekend, we get a chance to look back and appreciate everything that your life stands for and that you've shown all of us how we're supposed to act when life gets tough. So congratulations, bro. I couldn't be more proud of you. And I want to also thank you for showing me how I need to live when life doesn't go my way. Love you, bro.
Congratulations, my cousin. Congrats, congrats, congrats. Words cannot express. But you have made it. And I am so proud of you. This is not the end. And we once have said, stay humble. I love you. The turn up is what?
Real.
The turn up is what?
Real.
The turn up is what?
Real.
Let's turn up, cousin. Oh, 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 oh. I love you.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Darrell.
We're really proud of you, man.
We miss you.
You come a long way for this, and we knew that you could do it, and this day's finally arrived, and we couldn't be more proud of you, man. We love you.
So much. Hurry home. We gotta eat.
Congrats, Darrell.
Darrell, this is where it all began. Line basketball starts here on the bike from me and Tapper. Hope you had a great year. Congratulations on your graduation.
Congratulations, Darrell. We miss you, Tapper.
Congratulations, Darrell. Love you.
Three.
What it do, my nigga, man? Congrats on everything you did. Go dumb this summer. I'm coming to fuck with you. Push off.
Hey, bro. Me and Titan just want to tell you congratulations on everything. You deserve it all, bro. Way to keep your head up through everything.
Congratulations, little fella. You know, we're proud of you, Darrell, man. Everything you're doing, man, the sky's the limit. You exemplified perseverance, man, from all you've been through, and you overcame all that. So now it's time to live your dream, man. Proud of you.
From the Walker family, congratulations, Darrell, on your graduation. We're really proud of you. You're always welcome in this home. Congratulations.
Yo, what's up? This is your boy, Marcus Smart. You know what I'm saying? Phil Forte, we want to say congratulations to Big Rell.
Congratulations, man.
You know what I'm saying? Even though we didn't get to play with you because of that went on, you know what I'm saying? We still love you, man. And, you know, we're blessed and we look up to you for that, man. Way to stay strong through it all, man. Congratulations.
Big fella, I'm proud of you, man. Congratulations. This first step in life will open many doors for you. When the basketball stop bouncing, your education will take you places that you've never been. Congratulations. Look forward to seeing you on the hardwood.
What's up, Rell? Hey, man. Congratulations, man. Hell of a year. Hell of a run, dog. I hope to see big things from you, man. For real.
Hi, Rell. Congrats on graduating. That's so awesome. And I wish you all the best.
Hey, Darrell. Congratulations on your graduation. I'm proud of you. And also, thank you for teaching me how to shoot.
Hey, shout out my big bro, Money Rell. Obviously, big things from you. You know what I'm saying? And this whole year we had together, we balled together. Obviously, in the league one day. And don't forget your niggas, Lion Gang for life.
Congratulations on your graduation. Love you. I'm proud of you.
Congratulations, Darrell.
Congrats on your graduation, man. Best of luck to you from here on out with everything you do.
Hey, Darrell. Congratulations. You're graduating. What an amazing day. We are super proud of you. We're so glad that we have you in our life, and we're just looking forward to hearing all about what's to come. Congratulations,
it's
awesome.
Congratulations, Darrell.
Rell, my dude, congratulations on the graduation. I know no one else deserves it more than you, my man, and this is just the beginning. Big things in store from here to come. Your man, Kenny. Peace.
Congratulations, man. We're proud of you. We love you. Keep it going.
What's poppin', Lord? You know who it is, man. Ain't nothing changed, but
congrats on graduating, boy. That's some big stuff. It's been a long road and all that, but you know, you got through it. You got through it, but hey, if I catch you on that basketball circuit, they can't save you, Lord.
Great job, Darrell. Keep going. Hey, Darrell. Words can't express how proud I am of you and how excited I am for you. Because of all the hard work you've put in and determination and commitment to get to this point, to the day of graduation, is an absolutely incredible day. You have persevered through so much, and you deserve to celebrate this day, this great day of graduation, and you have put so much time and effort into this, and I'm just so proud of you. So congratulations, have a wonderful, wonderful day, and again, we're so proud of you.
Congrats, Darrell.
Three.
What it do, my nigga, man? Congrats on everything you did. Go dumb this summer. I'm coming to fuck with you. Push off.
Yo, Rell, congratulations on graduating, my dude. Hey, go show out. It's time to get this money now. Love you, bro.
Happy graduation, Darrell.
We love you.
We're so proud of you. Hope to see you soon.
Mwah.
Hey, Rell, it's Lefty. I just wanted to give you a congratulations shout out for the graduation. Super proud of you, man. Big fan, always have been. Keep it up. Miss you, bro.
Congratulations, Darrell, all the way from Illinois. I miss you and I'm really proud of you.
Darrell, man, just want to tell you how proud I am of you. I'm graduating. But the one thing I'm just can't quit thinking about is I just don't know how you're going to get this cap on over that giant nugget that you have. I've been thinking about it all week. I'm so proud of you, everything you've overcome. So excited to see you on graduation, but my mind just can't get over how you're going to get that cap on over that giant nugget, man. Love you and congratulations.
Hi, Darrell. Congratulations on your graduation.
Also, your All-American honors.
Congratulations! Good work, Darrell.
I love you.
We're proud and happy for you, and we love you.
Yeah, can you?
This lady with me, and I love you.
Yo, 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 just checking in. Want to send a special congrats and salute to my bro, Rell. You know, he's graduated from college. Walked away with that young degree. You know, the system tried to tear him down. But even though he was facing adversity, he still walked around with his head up high and kept grinding. You know, salute, bro. You deserve it, man. Now you got to do what's going on and get ready to get your boy them courtside seats, man, to the game. You know, let's turn up, bro. All right, we're on our way to the top, nigga.
Congratulations, Darrell.
All these cuts and bruises we've been doing on you, it should pay off. Holla back.
Congratulations, Darrell. I wish you nothing but the best. Love you.
Darrell Williams, this is your African brother from Live in Hales. Congrats on graduating. I know you've been looking for this for a long time, so maybe next year.
Hey Darrell, proud of you, man. When you called me C-Rock 3 years ago, I never knew that'd become my new name here at OSU. So, just wanted to say congrats and can't wait to graduate with you, man.
What's up, Darrell? On behalf of the Lion Gang, we'd like to wish you congratulations on your graduation and wish you the best moving forward.
Yes, sir. Congratulations. Want
to congratulate you, Rell, on your achievements. Always remember to put God first and do know that he has so much more planned for you. Love you, best friend.
Darrell, hi. This is Norm Hitzkus from Sports Radio 1310 The Ticket in Dallas-Fort Worth. First, we loved having you as a guest. We so appreciated your story. Congratulations, man. Congratulations. This is wonderful. We have no idea where your journey's going from here, but you've already come so far. Be proud of what you've done. Go make a wonderful life for yourself somewhere and know how so many of us appreciate how hard you've worked to get to this point.
Hi, Darrell. Congratulations on your graduation.
Hey, what's up, bro? Congrats on all your success, big bro. Keep doing your thing, bro. Already. Gang, gang, gang.
Proud of you, Darrell. I love you. You've done so good. I'm very proud of you.
Congratulations, Darrell. Great job.
Hey, Darrell. We are so proud of you. I've always had faith in you. Love you.
congratulations. Down in Florida, I heard the great news this morning from Ty Bouye that you're getting ready to graduate, man. I'm very proud of you. I want you to keep up the good work, and now you have some more work ahead of you. So when you get back home in Chicago, whenever you want to get some work in, you know who to call. Again, love you and congratulations. Can't wait to see you.
Big man, what's happening, man? Hope all is well. May God be pleased with you, man. I'm so proud of you on this day.
What's up, Darrell? Congrats on graduating. I saw you on stage at the Dirt concert in Dallas. Good luck in the future.
Congratulations, baby, on your graduation, and I wish you all the luck and success in your career, and you have a very bright future, and I'm really, really, really proud of you. Love you.
Great accomplishment. Can't never take a degree from you. Good job.
Congratulations on your graduation. Keep up the good work. You deserve it.
Congrats, bro. Congratulations.
I want to do up in eighth grade. I mean, made it out of college, man. But he did it. So, going in.
Hey, Rell. Congratulations on graduating. After everything you've been through, it's such an accomplishment. It's going to set the tone for the rest of your life. You're going to be great at anything that you decide to do. Have a good one.
Hey, Darrell. We're all here to congratulate you on a huge accomplishment. Getting to walk across that stage and receive your diploma when a few years ago we thought it wasn't ever possible. But that's all because of your hard work and determination. We're just so proud of you. You've been a huge inspiration to us, and we love you. Love you, Darrell. I'll see you, Bala.
Hi, Darrell. This is Brad Townsend from the Dallas Morning News. Just want to say thank you for allowing us to help share your story, that I was impressed getting to watch you play in person. But most of all, your college graduation, that is your most inspiring attainment. Congratulations, Darrell.
Hey, little baby Ed. Yeah, what's up, Darrell? Hey, I just wanted to wish you a congratulations on a great senior season, man. You know, like I used to always tell you, God gets some of his toughest battles to some of his strongest soldiers. And you definitely always been a strong soldier for Christ. So again, man, I just want to wish you nothing but success in the future. And hey, we pros now. It's time to get to this money. God bless.
Hey, Darrell, it's Brian from Chicago Magazine. Just wanted to add my voice to the many, offering you congratulations on your graduation. It's a testament to your courage and your perseverance, and it's an inspiration. And I just couldn't be more delighted, and best of luck in everything. Way to go.
Bro, what's up, man? Just want to say congratulations on graduating, man. It's been a long time coming, man. All the way from Michigan, bro. Congrats and much love to you and your family, bro.
Congratulations, big fella. I'm glad you graduated, even though we had barbecue chicken out here for you today. We understand.
No, we didn't.
Happy graduation, Darrell. You still don't look better than Markel. But on the flip side, I'm proud of you of everything you've overcome. But that still don't change the fact that you got a nugget on the back of your head, boy. But congratulations, man. Happy graduation, man.
What's up, Darrell? Just wanted to say congratulations on graduating. We're so proud of you, man. I'm proud of you. And learned so much the last few years by, you know, watching you handle this situation with grace and your faith and your perseverance and all this, man. It's been amazing. We love you and I'm proud of you.
La la loo.
We love you. God bless you. God bless the family. Be peaceful. My main man. Peace.
So there you go, bro. There's thousands more that would love to be on it that we didn't get to, but the message would be the same. They're proud of you. They love you. And amen. For all the people that don't think the good guy can win in the end, you showed them. And you already have, no matter what happens. So, again, we're proud of you, bro. Happy graduation.